Stop number 5, the charcoal burners of Blanchefort. Romain Rouault is a PhD in geography and a specialist in charcoal burners clearings.
À côté de vous, là, cette plateforme de charbonnage, tout plat, vous voyez, à la surface, on va remonter des charbons de bois.
Just here, you can see a charcoal burner's platform. At its surface, there are small pieces of charcoal thrown up by the moles. The oldest charcoal kilns date from Roman times, but the height of charcoal burning was in the 18th and 19th centuries, in particular in the Limousin. It was linked to the Industrial Revolution and the generalization of fossil energies. To obtain charcoal, a charcoal burner would start by cleaning his platform and building the chimney, which forms the central part of the woodpile. Around this chimney, he would pile billets of wood. The diameters didn't matter, everything would be turned into charcoal. He would lean them upright against the chimney, turning in a concentric circle. Then he placed a second tier on top, and then a third, and so on. In this way, he would obtain a wood pile of 50 to 100 cubic meters, rising to more than 4 meters in height. Once the wood pile was finished, he made sure that there was no space for air to pass between any of the pieces of wood, because to obtain charcoal, the wood has to steam. It has to steam very gently and steadily at a constant temperature. For this, he used to apply a layer of litter all over the wood pile, and add a layer of earth to complete the skin covering the wood pile. Then he would begin to place embers inside the chimney, and the firing would start. Once it was well alight, he would block up the chimney entrance and keep an eye on it. When the wood pile was very large, the charcoal burner had to watch over it for up to 2 weeks.
Quand c'est une charbonnière très volumineuse, où il y a plusieurs dizaines de stères, voire une centaine de stères, là on est sur 2 semaines de surveillance.